Well, as we mentioned last week, Cheaha State Park suffered damage during the winter storms, and it's in need of some repair. Park officials are asking for volunteers to help with the cleanup. If you can rake and sweep, then your help is needed. But don't just show up. You'll need to call the park in advance for a schedule. Call 1-800-610-5801 if you want to volunteer. The park will remain closed throughout the rest of the week, but officials hope to reopen in time for Saturday's Cheaha 50K Ultra Marathon.